دعوت دے رہا ہوں جمعیت علماء پاکستان کے صوبائی سیکرٹری جنرل مولانا حبیب احمد نقش بھائی گزارش ہے کہ وہ پیچھے جائیں جو حضرات
Afid Shaman in Balochistan reported that some 3,500 Afghans have crossed the frontier, many of them saying that they are fleeing heavy bombardments in the Kandahar area overnight and into early this morning.
The situation there is reportedly chaotic, with panic-stricken Afghans who said that they have fled very heavy bombardments on Kandahar last night that continued into this morning. So, good afternoon, everybody. The news we have received this morning from our